Hey guys, this is Sean at DPC Technology, and I want to show you how to make an extra long HDMI cable. I've looked into this for my own use case at home. I have a computer in one room, and I have a TV in another. I wanted to run an HDMI cable over to it so I can just cast that TV, have a little Xbox controller, and play games from the TV. But the run was about 150 feet, and it wasn't very realistic for me to purchase a cable that long, because now you're going into active HDMI cabling, which is an HDMI cable that runs the data over an optic fiber. So it requires a rather expensive cable. The cable is also directional, and you also have this bulky cable that you have to run through your walls or in your attic, so it's a lot more difficult to run. So instead of messing with optical cables and fiber optic cable, HDMIs, expensive products, we can just use this $25 product and run a Cat6 cable and terminate to RJ45 mains, make our own cable, and it's just that easy. Another thing to add is that this does require power on either side of the extenders. So it's a simple plug-in, a little micro USB on one side or the other, it doesn't matter, and you get the signal across to the other side. So you can plug that in behind your TV or behind your computer, whatever's more convenient. This extender in particular goes up to 160 feet and is capable of 1080p at 60 hertz. So it's pretty hard to beat for the price point to have a cable that runs that far. It's also extremely easy to make. It is limited on its resolution. It gives out 1080p at 60 hertz, and an optical cable will give out 4K at 60 hertz at around 200 feet, depending on what you find online. One of the problems I've noticed about trying to buy these cables on Amazon is it's filled with a bunch of Chinese yam. You have many different products that all say they promise big things, 8K resolution at 60 hertz over 300 feet. You really don't know what result you're gonna get until you purchase a cable or you have somebody that has verified them. So you have to kind of take whatever they say with a grain of salt and pick what works out best for you. And that about sums up the HDMI extenders over Ethernet by P-Way. These are pretty cool products, pretty cheap price. We'll have a link in the description below for you guys. If you guys have never run an Ethernet cable before, we have a full in-depth explanation video about just that. It's right above my head here somewhere. We go into details about how to run the cable, how to terminate the jacks, the different methods behind it. It's really good, and I hope you guys like it.